Trey.
Hey, Mom.
And my ass. What you supposed to be doing today?
It was a dog.
I asked you. I asked you. I fucking asked your ass to just deposit the money in the fucking ATM. That's all the fuck I asked you to do.
How late are you? I think you should get to work so your boss don't get the tripping on you, you know?
Let me explain something to you. You sitting here with your fucking little ugly ass homeboys? You better come out your fucking mouth and say, Mom, I'm just fucking with you. I'm just playing. I deposited so we won't be fucking homeless.
You know, we got to keep the roof over our head like you said earlier. So I'm going to go to the ATM, but you could just, you know, head back to work and I'll do everything else.
Deposit the money in the fucking ATM. That's all the fuck I asked you to do. That's all the fuck I asked you to do when I come in this bitch yet again from work and I see you and your homeboys yet again sitting on my fucking couch playing a fucking game. Oh, did they know you used to piss in the fucking bed? Matter of fact, you pissed on the same couch they fucking sitting on playing a game on.
I didn't. You know I didn't. You always say that.
You just pissed on it a couple days ago.
I'm not doing none of that. Come on.
What the fuck are you talking about? That's why y'all always down here, never upstairs in this room. You know why? Because it smell like nothing but piss.
Don't even make sense.
I even tell this nigga stop drinking after 6 o'clock p.m. so he won't piss on my goddamn couch.
Hey, that is not true, bro. That is not
true. How the fuck you don't even smell the piss sitting there? I got to treat you like you're a toddler, like you're a little kid. And y'all still sitting right in the piss, huh?
I'm going to do it today, though.
Pissing on yourself all the fucking time playing a goddamn game. But you can't go to the ATM and fucking pay the rent.
You telling me to go to the ATM to put money in it when I gave you money to go get that flat fixed the other day and you still ain't get it fixed. What the money for the flat? What you got? You got your nails done? Are we supposed to keep a roof over our head if you not even working?
Pay my goddamn money!
Bro, you good?
Hell no, I think my damn bladder ruptured.
Yeah, I could smell it, huh?
Man, bro, I ain't even finna take that now. She already beat me. She could go ahead and take it herself now.
Nah, sure. Plug just hit me off with the schizo Martian. This shit gonna make your trip marvelous. Mm-hmm.
Damn, I'm feeling this already. Woo! I'm good to go now. See y'all boys later.
Yo, bro. Yep. What was that schizo motion shit you gave this nigga?
That shit was a Benadryl.
Oh, dumbass.
Got that nigga.
And if I gotta sacrifice to save a soul, I won't fall, won't hesitate to go and do that today. I stand for something, I could be like a lamb if it's gon' mean that I could bring a new day. Yeah, we dedicated, gave your knowledge like a scholar, only hoping we could break out the cage. Sharing light like going half on the bill, and that's until we see our people away. Now I lay me down to sleep, I pray the Lord my soul is keeping. If I die before I wake, I'm hoping that they go complete. Now I lay me down to sleep, I pray the Lord my soul is keeping. If I die before I wake, I'm hoping that they go complete.
Was weaving life, but I'm hoping that we could maybe make up. I see the night for you, homie, I know you bound to wake up. It's only right that I show you why I'm the one to shake up. The game was caught in a wretch, I'm talking need a baker. You supposed to treat your neighbor like they part your family, but when your people hate you, ain't no source of vanity. I'm frantically planning, standing up rampant, schizophrenic things. Remember pajamas, apple bananas, and the ham and cheese. But Graham's older now, and yeah, I'm wise, but I still strive to drink a cup full of water and put the soda down.
Forever on the prowl, but spitting a mission. They was on the prowl too, but they had different intentions. Listen to fiction so long, they almost sold me on their fantasy. But now my job is more vivid than what they plan to reach. I'm damned to speak the truth, so forgive me if you uncomfortable. I'm finna put a rest to your feelings and your assumptions too.
And if I gotta sacrifice to save a soul, I won't fall, won't hesitate to go and do that today. I stand for something, I could be like a lamb. If it's gon' mean that I could bring a new day. Yeah, we dedicated, gave your knowledge like a scholar, only hoping we could break out the cage. Sharing light like going half on the bill, and that's until we see our people away. Now I lay me down and sleep, I pray the Lord my soul to keep. And if I die before I wake, I hoping that they go complete. Now I lay me down and sleep, I pray the Lord my soul to keep. And if I die before I wake, I'm hoping that they go complete. Lost in the world like Gretel and Hansel, leading by example, preaching by a handful of angry youth. Told them that the unbelieving cancel. It's a love desert, the last straw on the camel. Sahara burial, area views captured, stranded. We built walls before Trump even landed in office. Around the heart's affection, can't even cross them. So many scars, we looking like Killmonger. We still hungry, these demons is still hunting. Living in Gehenna and Babylon still burning. Carrying the pressures of life like a steel burden. Stage smiles behind the background like it's curtains on. I put my thoughts in compositions in Apple phones. We walk in flesh, then we no different from animals. I blame Adam for atom bombs and Adderall. I thank God for strengthening me to battle. And if I gotta sacrifice to save a soul, I won't fall, won't hesitate to go and do that today. I stand for something, I could be like a lamb. If it's gon' mean that I could bring a new day. Yeah, we dedicated, gave your knowledge like a scholar, only hoping we could break out the cage. Sharing light like going half on the bill, and that's until we see our people away. Now I lay me down to sleep, I pray the Lord my soul to keep. And if I die before I wake, I hoping that they go complete. Now I lay me down to sleep, I pray the Lord my soul to keep. And if I die before I wake, I'm hoping that they go complete.
This is the start, the new beginnings. The air fresh on the other side, I feel it in my spirit. All the wisdom I've been gifted. It's no doubt that I'm the son of God. Son of a gun was birthed into this battlefield. Analyze niggas battle fronts. You ballin', better batter up. It's fat, we gotta bring it home. Build a pyramid of hope. You flow, this monkey on my back kept me going like camel humps. Stamp hieroglyphs through every word. I jot a note, the promised land seemed distant from where I was born. It's farther from behind the wall, but hit closer with every chord. Every lyric from the heart, blood, sweat, and tears, and every notion. Gotta give the game my all, life's too short to be mediocre. I'm just trying to save my soul, I gotta bring my people with me.
Y'all motherfuckers is about to die. Y'all gonna be dead as shit. Just dead.
Yo, bro, you good?
Hell no. I think my damn bladder ruptured.
Okay, I'm not gonna laugh.
You
okay,
sure?
I promise. Okay. I'll hold it together.
But you're pissing ass. He did piss in the fucking bed. He always pissed on himself. He just pissed on the fucking couch a couple days ago. Come on, y'all. Don't be shocked. Don't be embarrassed. Don't be upset. They sitting in it. They your homeboys. That means they ride or die. Pissy or not, they gonna be there for you. Don't make no fucking sense. Pissy ass.
Said, boy, don't you know who I am? He said, officer security. But you can hear the crackles of fear in his voice. And I took one good hard stomp on that boy's shin. I saw the splatter and I just came my pants.
That's